I'm in the ancient city of Ephesus today. This was first a Greek city, then a Roman city. It's in the area that was called Ionia, where the Greek colonies were in antiquity. And this is the place where the Ionic column was developed. So it was the column of choice, the capital with the scrolls at the top there, that was used for many, many structures, including one of the seven wonders of the ancient world, which was the Temple of Artemis here at Ephesus.